What is plasma cutting? Okay, so plasma is the utilization of electricity to expand an ionized gas through space to create heat. Now, plasma cutting is utilizing this heat, plasma, the fourth stage of matter, to come up to a temperature that will cut directly through metals. So how plasma cutting systems work is they utilize compressed air or compressed gases such as nitrogen to ionize to create plasma. Typically, these gases are fed through the back of the machine, go into the system, and then when they make contact with the electrode, they ionize and create more pressure. As soon as they build pressure and ionize, they push out a stream or column of pure plasma. At its finest point, it is hot enough to cut directly through materials.
The torch holds the consumable electrodes housed inside the retention cup where the gas ionizes and is heated to plasma. The cutting tip constricts the flow to create more pressure through its orifice for the plasma arc to pass through. As the arc passes through the cutting tip, it forms a focused column of superheated plasma that increases velocity of the arc.
For more information about plasma cutting, check out the resource section at millerwelds.com.